Oh, right. So let's go make some music. First, Spirit Arm. What's... Oh, right. Never mind. Magic, huh? Well, honestly, since I haven't been really using any mega potions, so let's go ahead and do that. I could, well, whatever. Okay. That's the paint. Eat. Okay. Magic boost or treasure magnet. Let's deal with that. Oh yeah. Item boost, nice, yes, let's do that. I need to save up 200. And then, of course, all one. Okay. Okay, so we're in a different area compared to Riku. Oh, yeah, totally. I will take the Thunder Unicorn. Can I... Oh, well, that's fine. Candy goggles, yeah, let's go with that. That and that. Let's go with that too. Oh crap! Sure, why not? Let's go with that. There we go. Though I could probably just, like, slide my way up there. I don't know. Oh, I wasn't even expecting that. Okay. All right. Oh, you again. Sure, I got room to spare. Not that kind of room, but yeah. And actually, this is perfect to level up with everybody. Holy crap! Aw. Oh well. That's fine. That's perfectly alright. Thank you. Okay. Actually, this one's perfect for this world. Considering, it makes music. Oh, joy. I knew it kept doing that. Or at least it looked like it kept doing that. Yeah, it's not worth it. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna get myself a sound idea. Or a new area to which explore. Nope, might as well deal with this lot. Can I move? Fucking piece of shit! Fuck you! Just let me move. Okay. Deal with this. Oh! Okay, so it's completely different. Ah. Okay, it gave it to me. Cool. What? Okay. Can you? Okay. Oh, that gives me money, okay. Let's see here. Ah, I can't do it that- whoa! Okay, what? Oh, okay. That would make sense. Winter! Okay. Oh, I could just swim. Oh, okay. I think I have to hold it. Why, well, it gave it to me anyhow. No, it didn't. Okay. Nope, didn't give it to me. There we go. There's gonna be a fight there. Wait, wait. Nope, don't hit the wall. The treasure chest. I know this is gonna probably be like... Yeah, no thank you. Okay. I know you're just gonna... Yep. Ah, dang it. I almost had it. Oh, I... Yeah, it did give it to me. No, I pushed the jump button, game. There's definitely gonna be a fight there. No, Penguin, you're not Mario 64! Cannot Mario 64 your way through this. Hey, it's the sound idea. Oh no, it's a boss fight! I think, I don't know. Or just the darkness. Oh, the Chernabog. Huh, weird. They actually included this in this game. Figured it was just oh.
You waiting for me?
Yes. The boy chosen by the Keyblade, Riku.
What?
It was yours first, wasn't it? But you succumbed to the darkness you could not control. And your prize, the Keyblade, passed on to Sora instead. Your mistakes always end up being other people's problems.
Maybe so. But I'm here to change all of that.
Once again, you performed predictably. Although on a grander scale than I imagined.
If you're feeling so chatty, let's skip to where you reveal what this is all about.
Yeah, you Scooby-Doo villain!
I don't know how you did it, but you really have found a way to trap darkness inside your heart. And a boy who's immune to darkness is of no use to us.
Well, there's some good news.
Your abyss awaits.
Chernabog? Well then. How about that? Just seeing the volcano, just like, yeah, I know what's going to happen. Let's see, in the first game, it was piss easy. What now? Oh, I have to do this! Oh, crap! Oh! Okay. Oh, crap! Doesn't have much to health in this game, sadly enough. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, it doesn't actually give me health back. I'm pushing the button! Oh, I have to... Oh, boy. No, thank you. I'm not doing that with a shit low amount of health. What now? Oh, bird. Well, things. It only took a tiny chunk out. Okay, so it's just three times. Holy crap! Even further now. Nope, I... There we go. Wasn't like Rensler difficult, but yeah.
Thank you, Riku. Say, can we try out that sound idea?
Yeah, you need... But why? Do you think you can do that? Dearly beloved? Well, it got rid of the water. Broom's back to normal. And Mickey is awake.
That's how he is.
What do you know? Riku and Sora The sound ideas you two set free join together.
Okay, whatever.
Sora can find the brightest part of anything and pull off miracles like there's nothing to it. It's pretty hard not to smile around him.
Wow. No wonder the music sounded like so much fun. But I bet he's got you to thank for that. Having such a good friend means he could really enjoy it.
Huh?
It's like each of you is holding on to a little part of the other. Your hearts are always in tune, so they're free to sing. Gosh, I hope I can be part of the team someday.
You will. Trust me.
That was short. What? What? Okay. I'll take that. I'll take that victory. Easily. Okay. Oh. It's an increase in everything. I'm gonna go ahead and save, and next time we will drop in with Sora and finish off his end. Probably means that Sora is going to finish off the Spellican. Sounds about right. Anyways, so till next time, folks, goodbye.